the motherfucking Ancestor Silk. It's so expensive on the markets right now. I believe some niggas was charging 10,000 gold for 50 of them. Something like that. I had to use a clothing survey out in Oregon. Come on here, find them. I hope this cash got a lot of it on it. If I had the time, I'd farm that shit all day and sell some stacks. Unrefined. 50,000. All the stuff I'm picking up out here is not Ancestor Silk, though. Flowers. What's up? I'm gonna get myself on. And the only reason I need it is for daily rich. So I ain't stressing.
Yes. That's why you must watch your step while on the platform.
These niggas is acting crazy with the prices. Who the hell gonna pay 15,000 for a stack of Ancestor
now,
Silk
sure
when that can only make one goddamn piece of 160 equipment? Tell me niggas is paying 100,000 to make their own outfit. They acting like they fucking disabled. I'm gonna post 50 fucking Ancestor Silk for 10,000 gold. Only problem is I can't fight out here. I have no skills, no moves.
As I'm sure you've all noticed,
shit.
The Elden Tree is impressively tall. Equally
all my stuff is invested in.
Moran Aradon's throne lies in the tallest branches of the tree.
Excuse me, is it really at the top? If so, how would one get up there to meet with him?
Top has two landings. Topmost one types you to the king's throne. One.
Everything is flowers out
there. There are three around you now. Look for the
ball
for
the
devices, but they will not move without being moved. All that spinner should ever do is tell stories, according to Ithra. Now, as I'm
okay,
sure
so
you've all noticed,
it must be further this way.
Equally impressive is that King Gormoran Aradon's throne lies in the tallest branches of the tree.
The serpent thing.
Excuse me, is it really at the top? If so, how would one get up there to meet with him?
A chonk has three landings within it. The topmost one takes you to the king's throne. The climb is worth it.
Now that's three.
Sure.
I need 10 to refine it. And if I refine 10, I might get anywhere from like 7 to 3 of the real Ancestor Silks that I need. It takes 15 for the tier of gear I need to make. What is this?
Within the tree, how would one find them?
Damn it, man. She's not good out here.
They're easy to find. The trunk has three landings within it and a middle landing. One with the shrine will have passageways to both guild halls.
So I just travel north, west.
Additionally, Elden Ring has many of its labor facilities.
Northwest is this way.
And our relevance of communities suspended within the Elden Tree's branches. Isn't that exciting?
On the branches? Is that safe?
You know I'm gonna be able to beat no price and get good out here.
Well,
shit.
Yes.
I have no moves except my werewolf transformation. Because it's like a passive, you don't have to slot that. Every point I got is in the crafter.
Northeast
is this way,
so I'm traveling
north by west.
Equally impressive is that King Gormoran Aradon's throne lies in the tallest branches. ashes off the tree.
Excuse me, is it really at the top? If so, how would one get up there to meet with him?
The trunk has three landings with it.
The
topmost one takes you to the king's throne. The climb is worth it, I assure you.
The island.
Of course, Elden Root has a significant presence in both the fighters and the mages' guilds. We have sizable walls for both within the tree.
Within the tree? How would one find them? The tree is so large.
They're easy to find. The trunk has three landings within it, and the middle landing, one with the shrine, will have passageways to both guild halls. As I'm sure you've all noticed, the Elder Tree is impressively tall. Equally impressive is that King Komoran the Arathorn's throne lies in the tallest branches of the tree.
Excuse
me, is it really at the top? If so, how would one get up there to meet with him?
The trunk has three landings within it. The topmost one takes you to the king's throne. The climb is worth it, I assure you. The Elder Tree is impressively tall. Equally impressive is that King Komoran the Arathorn's throne lies in the tallest branches of the tree.
The little island
fits,
The trunk has three landings within it. Is worth it, I assure you.
Then you go up to a big gate mouth. Sliver of an island fits in here, then you go up to a big gate mouth.
As you may have encountered, all throughout
that's
many
not a big gate
live
mouth.
The spinners, the most faithful devotees of Ifrit, our most important god.
How would this one know a spinner apart from other Bosmir? Not to sound rude, but this one has trouble telling the elves apart.
There are three around
this
now.
This fits in like a continent, a sliver. That fits in there, the big gate mouth on the sun of these areas.
Well, yes. That's why you must watch your step while on the platform.
So I'm heading northwest again.
Of course, Elden Root has a significant presence of both the fighters and the mages.
I went gathering for silk the other night. We were gathering like 2 hours and had 40 of them to refine. What's wrong, camel? Sounds like something wrong.
We have sizable walls for both within the tree.
Within the tree? How would one find them?
The
tree is so large.
They're easy to find. The trunk has three landings within it and a middle landing.
And I woke up today saying I'm going to the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary. I got my book in my lap. I'm ready to get it down, but I couldn't do my daily. And got sick and tired of seeing that ancestor silk first going up higher and higher. I could just Google the location of the fucking turret, but fuck that. I ain't got time for that.
Isn't that exciting?
On the branches? Is that safe? Is it easy to stumble off of these areas?
Build my stamina back up.
Well,
because I might need it.
That's why you must watch your step while on the platforms.
Well, damn it, dude. I was just here.
Additionally, Elden Root has many of its labor facilities, homes, and other elements of the community suspended within the Elden Tree's branches. Isn't that exciting?
On the branches? Is it safe? Is it easy to stumble off of these areas?
Well, yes. That's why you must watch your step while on the platforms.
And they cannot see me at night on this camel either. I'd be running right past one of us. Okay.
Now, as I'm sure you've all noticed, the Elder Tree is impressively tall. Equally impressive is that King Gomoran Aradon's throne lies in the tallest branches of the tree.
Excuse me, is it really at the top? If so, how would one get up there to meet with him?
Another circle, about the same distance down.
The topmost one takes you to the king's throne.
Supposedly fitting
around
now.
I assure you.
Or diagonal from the mouth. So let's try out there and work our way south.
As you may have encountered, all from out there in wood live the spinners, the most faithful devotees of Efret, our most important god.
How
wondrous one know a spinner apart from other horsemen?
Not
as rude, but this one has trouble telling elves apart.
There are three around you now. Look for the balls who are sitting in scenic places, but they will not move without fear of them. All that spinners should ever do is tell stories, according to Efret. Now, as I'm sure you've all noticed, the Elder Tree is impressively tall. Equally impressive is that King Gomoran Aradon's throne lies in the tallest branches of the tree.
Excuse me, is it really at the top? If so, how would one get up there to meet with him?
The chunk has three landings.
Clearly a survey.
The topmost one takes you to the king's throne. The climb is worth it, I assure you.
First thing that popped up. Clearly a survey. Yeah, right.
Of course, Elden Ring has a significant presence of both the fighters and the mages' guilds. We have sizable halls for both within the tree.
Within the tree, how would one find them? The tree is so large.
To here.
They're easy to find. The trunk has three landings within it and a middle landing.
Looping
the
around
shrine will have passageways to both guild halls.
Let's see. These two cluster folks. One, two, and I'm slither up here.
Additionally,
it's about here,
it looks like. Facilities, homes,
right on the side of a circle. Right outside of the room.
Isn't that exciting?
On the branches? Is it safe? Is it easy to stumble off of these areas?
I'm charging a fucking ethereal dust for this shit.
That's why you must watch your step while on the platforms.
There's a lot of flowers here, Florida.
Now, as I'm sure you've all noticed, the Elder Tree.
These niggas don't worry about me, they got headaches.
Equally impressive,
side ducks.
King Gomoran Aradon's throne lies in the tallest branches of the tree.
Excuse me, is it really at the top? If so, how would one get up there to meet with him?
The chunk has three landings within it. The topmost one takes you to the king's throne. Climb is worth it, I assure you.
Oh shit. Okay. I got it, camera.
Of course, Elden Root has a significant presence of both the fighters and the mages' guilds. We have sizable walls for both within the tree.
Within the tree? How would one find them? The tree is so large.
They're easy to find. The chunk has three landings within it and a middle landing. The one with the shrine will have passageways to both guild halls.
Well, I'll be there.
Now, as I'm sure you've all noticed, the Elder Tree is impressively tall. Equally impressive is that King Gomoran Aradon's throne lies in the tallest branches of the tree.
Excuse me, is it really at the top? If so, how would one get up there to meet with him?
A chunk has three landings with it. The topmost one takes you to the king's throne. The climb is worth it, I assure you.
Probably on the ground there. Shit did look like it was right up on the damn beach.
Now, as I'm sure you've all noticed, the Elden Tree is impressive. Tall.
Look in here.
Equally impressive is that King Coran the Aradon's throne lies in the tallest branches.
Since we don't see what we're looking for, we're heading down to the beach.
Excuse me, is it clear about the top? If so, how would we up there to meet with him?
The chunk has three landings within it. The topmost one takes you to the king's throne. Is worth it, I assure you. As you may have encountered, all throughout Bane and Warden,
how about I've got an outdated map?
Faithful devotees of Ephraim are most important god.
How would this one know his spinner apart from other boss names?
Ah, I've got it.
Not to sound rude, but this one has trouble telling elves apart.
We don't hide. We don't hide. Less soot.
Just double all of these areas.
Raw soot, that's 18.
Well, yes. That's why you must watch your step while on the platforms.
20. Mark this on the map.
Of course,
right
Elden
Root
has a significant presence of both the fighters and the mage's guilds. We have sizable halls for both within the tree.
Within the tree? How would one find them? The tree is so large.
They're easy to find. The trunk has three landings within it and a middle
to
landing.
A banker.
Walk the shrine. Tell me I got a passageways to both guilds.
Speak with me.
Hold up, dude. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me.
We have sizable walls for both within the tree.
Within the tree? How would one find them? The tree is so large.
They're easy to find. A chunk has three landings within it and a middle landing.
I'm hiding.
Walk the shrine or have passageways to both guild halls.
Okay. So I've got another survey at the bank.
How can I?
Additionally,
Elden Root has led companies, labor facilities, homes, and umbrellas to keep these suspended within the Elden Tree's branches. Isn't that exciting? Of the branches? Is it safe? Is it easy to stumble over these areas? Come on. Well, yes. Cloverleaf, Alakir, boom. My duke. Same spot, let's roll.
Additionally, Elden Root has many of its labor facilities, homes, and umbrellas.
Yeah, niggas know we keep it going.
Isn't that exciting?
I got three.
Is it safe?
Silk.
Is it easy to stumble off of these areas?
Well, yes. That's why you must watch your step while on the
platform.
I
didn't know that's possible on them. Lush ancestors should know they get the smallest amount ever.
Now, as I'm sure you've all noticed, the Elden Tree is impressively tall. Equally impressive is that King Cormoran the Aradon's throne lies in the tallest branches of the tree.
You're right back.
Excuse me, is it really at the top? If so, how would one get up there to meet with him?
The chunk has three landings within it. The topmost one takes you to the king's throne. The climb is worth it, I assure you.
What we got for Ordon? Treasure map.
Now, as I'm sure you've all noticed, the Elden Tree is impressively tall. Equally impressive is that King Cormoran the Aradon's throne lies in the tallest branches of the tree.
I guess we gotta go to my
guild
hall.
Is it really at the top? If so, how
Bold
we
Hall
up
has been renamed
and
we now have Imperial Legionnaires.
The king's throne, the
I thought this place would be perfect for us. Stratus Springs. It looked like a little place where we could do some training and shit for the laser drones. So, take a look.
As you might have intuited, all throughout Ben and Ward live the spinners. The most faithful devotees of Hebron are most important gods.
I was gonna go to the store and get some cereal this morning. But I quit doing eggs because I heard they got a lot of bad nutrition. It's been like a month or two. I might as well do some eggs today. I can't see anything. I put a bunch of trees up. It don't look like it. But if you look, it's a lot of trees here. I filled the place up with trees that I did such a diverse amount of trees and plants. It don't even look right, but it actually looks real nice.
Okay.
And here I put big boulders.
Excuse me,
so you got female legionnaires and they want to hide, they wash their ass. And come over here, hide. Got a second little compartment. Hide. And if you just want to play, you try to get up on the rocks. I thought I had a position where you could actually get up on here. I guess they nerfed it. Now I know I had a position where you can climb up here and get out. That's bullshit. And then recently I got us this. This is the robust one, which means it's equivalent to a veteran trial, which is like a 24-man thing. It's the boss from a veteran trial. You just swing. After a few seconds, you walk away or something, and it'll tell you what your DPS level is, which is something I never even thought about. But others do. DPS 13k is nothing. Come back here. And you got this. Equivalent to a veteran dungeon boss, which is a 4-man activity. I think we got a back door here.
Equally
gotta go
impressive
around.
Is that King Komoran Aradon's throne lies in the tallest branches
even less
of the
DPS.
Tree.
Right, okay. So you come in here.
If so, how would one get up
got
there
a blacksmith station,
one
workstation,
the
clothing station, dire shit here,
I assure you.
Alchemy station, enchanting station. Out on the front porch, I got a campfire to cook. But this, you might have already seen this. I might have showed you guys this. Let me see if I got a quote in somewhere.
No. We have sizable walls for both within the tree.
Within the tree? How would one find him? The tree is so large.
I had to put some lights up here. It was just absolutely too dark in here. And it still is. It's still pitch black. That's supposed to be centered. But it's so crazy because it'll burn the roof unless I got it way down low.
The elder tree is impressively tall.
So I made a bunch of torches for the room. This is something different. Don't worry about this. This is our conference room.
Really at the top? If so,
I don't know how Imperials get down.
A chunk has three landings within it. The topmost one takes to the king's throne. The climb is worth it, I assure you.
I'll work on it, but I've been so busy just doing writs every day and shit, I ain't even been thinking about doing
now,
as
I'm sure you've all noticed, the
okay, I came here to refine some ancestor soup.
Equally impressive is that
so,
King
I'll do the high scraps first. We'll be there.
The
it's max level medium
excuse
armor. Ancestor soup
is
max level light
if
armor.
So,
this is medium.
So, there to meet with
we'll do 10 at a time. 8,
the
18,
the
27,
is worth it.
36
I assure you.
Is what's coming out of it. 46, 55. You can see that. It's that bottom
as
one.
As you might have encountered, all throughout Ben and Wood live the spinners.
So I got 100 of them out of 123. That's good.
Only
lost 20. Let's see what happens with the silks.
Apart from
180 of them.
Not to sound rude, but this one has trouble telling elves apart. There are three around you now.
Just double off of these areas.
The volume.
Well, yes. That's why you must watch your step while on the platform.
No jewelry wax. Yes. All good, though. So out of 180, I got 150. I lost 30. Okay.
Of course,
so 150 of them can do one piece of equipment. Or if you do level 150 instead of 160, it only takes 15 for one piece. So this 150 will get me like a week of assignments. Something like that. Refine. What else I got to refine? Ruby Ash. Bloodstone. No, that's not what I'm looking for. Let's see. Blacksmithing.
Lord.
What do I have to refine here?
We have sizable walls of
a
boat within the tree.
Ruby Dike.
I will find him. The tree is so large.
They're easy to find. The trunk has three landings within it, and the middle landing, the one with the shrine.
My assignment. I'm sure I couldn't do that last sash. Oh, whoops, wrong station. Last sash.
Additionally, Alden has many of its labor facilities.
Look, it says requires 13. If I go up one level to max, 130 requires. So the reason they do this, they say this is good for playing a regular game, but if you want to fight other players, you gotta spend it for that. Yeah, I don't really PvP, so. Oh, I got enchanting and alchemy. Let me deconstruct these glyphs. Girl, you getting anything?
Isn't that exciting?
I've been stacking and collecting Rekapa, but I don't have the recipe I need to use them. I got a friend who can do it, but she won't get online. She keeps saying, yeah, I'll help you with it. I'll help you, and won't get online. I'm trying to get high elf chandeliers. That's the chandelier with the blue flame on it. The one I got in my vampire room. She probably
now,
made those.
Sure you've all noticed,
she ain't been online in like a month or two. I keep messaging her. Yo, can you make me some? I got the max. She's like, sure. But she is moving across the country or something. I'm hungry.
We'll
turn in this assignment. See if I get something extra. Once I get this reward, and once I collect it, I'm going to go in the kitchen and fry me some eggs then. I just figured I ain't been posting lately, so I'm letting niggas know
now,
I'm still alive.
Sure,
oh, and I might do have a job. As long as I pass the urine test. I don't smoke, but I was around somebody who was smoking the other day. They got in the car and lit up a cigarette and the shit smelled like boat. I was like, oh shit, do not like me. I was like, you cannot smoke no blunt in my car. He was like, this ain't no blunt.
It's
like, oh shit. I had to let him smoke it, because if he'd have put the shit out, then it would have smelled the car up the whole way home. So I cracked the window so it wouldn't blow his shit out. It's just a little cigarette. I closed the windows. I mean, I opened the windows. And I'm just hoping that little fumes didn't motherfucking get in my system. If he cost me a fucking job because I gave him a ride to the store, I swear I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, let's see. I get a clover satchel. I got the Drew X that I should have got. Some shoes to deconstruct and get a couple. And rawhide, low level map.
Equally impressive is that King Komoran Aradon's robe lies in the tallest branches of the tree.
Alrighty, well, now that y'all know I'm alive, me and my wolf doggy, I'm going to the Thieves Guild,
turn
in some shit we stole.
Is worth it.
show you.
Pimps and hoes. I love some nodes. Encrypt some foes.